Yo, Marcel Fischer here, and today we are in Assetto Corsa Competizione and I'm driving a night league race with very, very heavy rain in Solda. And yeah, we are just now in qualifying, and after my first push lap I was in P2, but then at the end I was in P6 and my fastest lap was 44.5. and yeah, I've could drive about 1 second faster, so it would be around P2 or P3. And now we are into the start. Green lights and the race is on. Start on P6 and I go down the inside of the blue cars and then I go to the apex of the turn and I thought, okay, good start, no problem. But then this guy in front of me just spun in the middle of the road, just spun completely, as you can see here. So I thought, okay, that's it, my race is over after just one turn. And as you can see at the top of the screen, the race is over 1.5 hours. So yeah, I'm in P5 now. There's a guy in front of me doing a mistake, so I'm in P4 now. And then one lap later, again a guy spun in front of me and I'm in P3, so already in the podium positions. And I thought, okay, why are doing so many people so much mistakes? I have just to keep it on the road, keep it clean, do no mistakes. So yeah, the track, the description before the race was the track is flooded completely, so it's the heaviest rain stage. And another guy in front of me just spun, so I'm in P2. Just about 4 seconds behind the leader now, after just 7 minutes into the race. And yeah, my pace wasn't that bad. I already drove 43.5, which I said could have been my quali lap. So I was really, really confident now. And then I saw, oh, the leader spun, and I have to go over the grass there to not hit him. But I take it, it's P1 now, just after 8 minutes into the race and 4 laps. So I was really confident at this moment and I thought, okay, just keep it clean, do no mistakes in this difficult conditions. And yeah, again yellow flag in front of me. I already start to lap the cars now and there's a guy at the middle of the road and then he goes to the right and I can drive through on the left. That was really scary at this moment because I'm in P1 and I don't want anyone just to kill my race because he did a mistake and just spun. So yeah, another guy in front of me, I thought, okay, maybe I can go right, it's clean. So yeah, lapped him there. And then another guy in front of me, I also use my flashlight now to show him, yeah, the leader's coming, please go out of my way, blue flags, because off-road racer in P2 behind me, I know that he's very fast, and look at this, he could have let me through just before the chicane, so I lost a bit more time than there as necessary. But here my teammate Sipbeutel does it very, very well. It cost me no time. And yeah, I really like Solda. It was also my first league race in ACC, was also at Solda, and there another guy spun. And yeah, and I think I finished P4 just off the podium. And yeah, I think that's about my 8th or 10th league race in ACC now. And yeah, I'm still in the lead of the race after just about 30 minutes, so 1 more hour to go. And we are lapping car by car now, so the pace was also really, really good. So yeah, and another guy drove into the wall there. Yeah, you have to do one pit stop where you refuel and you have to change tires. That's the rule of the race. And yeah, after just the half of the race, off-road racer, which is in P2, pitted, and I have more fuel for about 5 laps, and I, yeah, as you can see now, and I think I drove 4 more laps, yes, lap 28, I'm pitting now, and I struggled a bit to activate the speed limiter. As you can see now, I'm 30 kph and just now it's activated. I don't know if I missed to hit the button, but yeah. And now into the box, and that wasn't clean, so I was a bit too much in front, which cost me a bit of extra time to get the car back. And then just as I drove out of the pits, 5 minutes later, the game crashed. And I thought, no, that can't be true. That can't be the end of my race, where I was confident in the race lead. And yeah, I was in the party together with Zipbeutel, my teammate, and I said, I just want to cry, because it was so sad. It was just about half an hour to go. I was still in the lead after the pit stops, and I was confident that I can go the pace with Offroad Racer, and yeah, I just have to do no mistakes. But then luckily more people, I think 5 or 6 people, lost the connection to the server, so the stewards decided to do a red flag and we start the race again with half an hour. And with the grid order just before the first driver disconnected from the server. So I'm in P1, Offroad Racer in P2, and Smurfarino in P3. And it's my first time that I start a race from pole. So we are already at the formation lap for the race start for the last 30 minutes, and as you see, it's a flying start in ACC, and I will lead the pack, and there's a limiter for 70 kilometers per hour, and it's green now, and Offroad Racer is side by side with me as we go into turn one. And look at the screen, it was so close that he touched me and he just drove into Offroad Racer, and that the race was almost over for him. He was in last place, and yeah, I was confident that I can win this race now. I just have to do no mistakes, and there's a replay. You also see that on the radar. So yeah, the first lap is over. I have quite a big gap to the car behind me, just about 2 seconds already after the first lap. And yeah, I just hoped I have not to lap the car, because it's always a little risk that he not see you or something else can go wrong. But yeah, already half of the race is over, just 12 minutes to go, and I have a gap of 29 seconds to the guy behind me. Or no, that was a mistake by the game. Just about 16 seconds already, and I think that's the fastest lap now of the race that I show you. That was also from me, and as you can see, the rain is different from section to section, because on some places the rain is heavier, and in other stages where we were just about now, there was almost no rain. So the conditions were also not very easy. Also here is no rain on the track, and now here it starts again. And I really love the chicanes, where you have to drive over the curbs to gain most of the time. That is really fun to drive. And also this section here, left corner, and to the hairpin now brake just before the 100 meter board. And here, accelerate out of the hairpin. This little left right is completely full, and now to the last chicane. My teammate supported in front had a problem, yeah, but I got through very nice, and that's a 43.4, the fastest lap of the race. And I have 10 minutes to go, and I thought, okay, just do no mistake and the win will be yours. And now, out of the last corner to the finish line, the race is over. And that's it, there was my teammate again. I won my first league race in ACC in completely heavy rain conditions with a flooded track, and I did no mistake. I was confident here, the final order of a racer with a really strong race back in P2 after he was last after the first turn. And here, onto the pit straight now, doing the final screenshots from the podium. And that's it. I've won a league race. I hope you enjoyed the video. And please like the video, consider subscribing. And if you want to see more about ACC and my league race, comment it down below. And I see you soon.